This is second part video of Freshnel Biprism experiment in which we determine the separation between coherent sources by displacement method. Suppose these are two coherent sources S1 and S2. Separation between the two sources is small d, and this is screen. And we have to introduce a convex lens between source and screen. One light ray from first coherent source passes through the optical center of lens and image becomes at S1 dash, and another light ray from S2 source again passes through the optical center and image of S2 becomes at S2 dash, and let separation between these two images is d1, and this distance is u and this distance is small v. Now we displace this lens in such a way that this distance becomes u, and again light ray from first coherent source pass through the optical center and image of S1 becomes S1 double dash, and light ray from another coherent source pass through the optical center and image becomes S2 double dash. Now this distance becomes V and separation of image now becomes D2. Now we know that magnification equal to V upon U equal to I upon O. In first position, V upon U equal to I means D1 and O means small d. This is equation number 1. And in second position, V is replaced by U and U is replaced by V, and D1 is replaced by D2 and upon D. This is equation number 2. Now multiply both equations. First equation multiply by second, V upon U into U upon V equal to D1 upon D into D2 upon D. U cancel out, V cancel out, D1 D2 equal to D square and D equal to under root D1 D2. This is separation between coherent sources. Now we can apply this in wavelength, that is capital D capital W small d upon capital D, and wavelength becomes fringe width into under root d1 d2 upon separation between source and screen. After putting the value of width and capital D d1 and d2, we can determine wavelength of monochromatic light.